Good morning, Freedom Hill. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We will now have a moment of silence.
Candy grams go on sale tomorrow. For 50 cents, you can send a candy cane to a friend to show how much you care. They will be sold before school in the lobby from 8:30 to 9:10. You can purchase them through Wednesday, December 14th. Come out this Friday night to the PTA's Barnes & Noble fundraiser. Part of the proceeds from sales will go to Freedom Hill. The Freedom Hill singers will perform, and there will be stories and face painting as well. There's also a Harry Potter event during the evening, so that's double the fun. It's time for True Tales Tuesday, a time to show off a nonfiction book from the library that you may want to check out. Today's title is called Never Smile at a Monkey by Steve Jenkins. When it comes to wild animals, everyone knows that there are certain things you just don't do. It's clearly a bad idea to tease a tiger, pull a python's tail, or bother a black widow spider. But do you know how dangerous it can be to pet a platypus, collect a cone shell, or touch a tang fish? Some creatures have developed unusual ways of protecting themselves or catching prey, and this can make them unexpectedly hazardous to your health. Have a terrific Tuesday, Freedom Hill!